This RPA system video shows you how to assign panel members in Section 10 of the RPA Submission Form in the New South Wales Restrictive Practices Authorisation System. To find the new submission, go to the RPA Submission menu item. Find the submission using the submission ID or the participant details. Click on the submission ID hyperlink to open the new submission. Go to Section 10, Assign Panel Members, by using the floating menu bar on the right-hand side of the screen and clicking on Panel Members. Choose the preferred method of meeting, either face-to-face, voice, or video link. In this example, we are selecting video. Enter the meeting date and time. This should have been discussed with panel members prior to completing this section of the submission form. Enter the proposed meeting region. Click on the meeting suburb search function and start typing the suburb name. Then select the correct suburb where the meeting will be held. Click on Add Panel Member. There are three roles required to be represented on a planned RPA panel: the service provider, manager, behaviour support practitioner, and an independent. The roles of the behaviour support practitioner and the independent can be fulfilled by one person as long as they meet the requirements of both roles. An interim RPA panel only requires a service provider manager on the panel. To add a panel member, search for the panel member role. We are starting with the service provider manager, as this role is applicable for both interim and planned panels. Click in the panel member field and scroll to select the name of the service provider manager who will be the convener of the panel. Click Save. You will be taken back to the submission form. Click on Add Panel Member to add additional panel members. If you are adding a DCJ independent specialist to the panel, please refer to the Adding a DCJ independent specialist to a panel video. Once all roles have been assigned to the panel, the Release Form button will be at the bottom of the page. When you click on the Release Form button, all panel members will receive an email notification advising of the meeting date and submission details. The system will also create an outcome summary form ready for the panel. Thank you.